Second Boer War. During the Second Boer War, Rhodes went to Kimberley at the onset of the siege in a calculated move to raise the political stakes on the government to dedicate resources to the defense of the city. The military felt he was more of a liability than an asset and found him intolerable. The officer commanding the garrison of Kimberley, Lieutenant Colonel Robert Kekewich, experienced serious personal difficulties with Rhodes because of the latter's inability to cooperate. Despite these differences, Rhodes' company was instrumental in the defense of the city, providing water and refrigeration facilities. Constructing fortifications and manufacturing an armored train, shells, and one-off gun named Long Cecil. Rhodes used his position and influence to lobby the British government to relieve the siege of Kimberley, claiming in the press that the situation in the city was desperate. The military wanted to assemble a large force to take the Boer cities of Bloemfontein, and Pretoria. Yes, I've been to the Pretoria, right? And stayed there for 2 nights. I stayed at the private house, which is owned by the Dutchman, Dutch Africans, white man. But they were compelled to change their plans and send these separate smaller forces to relieve the sieges of Kimberley, Marketing, and Ladysmith.